Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die, Darkness Falls, version 4.02 for Alpha 20. We'll probably need to fix those eventually. And we're doing Cap'n Crunch's 12K large map. And today, after we go over here to the trader, we're gonna go out and find Eve.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Really, Bimbo?
If you're feeling under the weather, I've got just what the doctor ordered.
It occurred to me that yesterday, I think, was Trader Day. So we can sell another 3 batteries and engines to her. Maybe she'll take some of this other stuff. Jen, you have a zombie problem again.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Don't want that. There you go.
Alrighty then. Stay safe out there.
See what you have. I guess some solar cells, but no solar banks. I need a solar bank, Jen. I need a solar bank.
We are not alone.
Sorry, but I've never heard of a stim pack.
Yeah. Alright, you idiots. Alright. Come on. I say, I thought you were dead. Alright. Let's see, we have to go way the hell over here somewhere. There we are, Eve. So, I would say, maybe go up here and get on the freeway. Yeah, I figured we better get on with Eve's quest. I want to do the small bunker before we get too high a level. Oops. Oh shit. Didn't see myself rolling into that. Get skinny there. See more of the wide world this way. Yeah, this is a sure thing. We at least know it goes up here and ends at that jacked up place. That gets us pretty close to where we want to go. will say I liked it better when Eve was in the snow biome instead of desert biome. Scouted out the city, have I? Well, that looks pretty jacked. Okay, Crunch Man. I think you got a little problem with your roads, and or you that's just flat out the random world generator. A whole nother city over this way. Whoa.
My senses have picked up something.
I think that's a traitor Bob there. Stop in there and sell him the rest of these engines, maybe. Come on here, I got something for you. Anybody else? Alright, let me grab some fuel. Guess we should rent some cars too. I think that was all our fuel. Need to rent some cars while we're here. Really?
Customer, I thought you might be one of the dead.
Well, Trader Bob, you know, I'm probably worse than one of the dead. I'm gonna steal your shit. I got rid of my crowbar.
Master, we are not alone.
Since I got the, titanium pickaxe, because I can do enough block damage that makes it stupid to carry both. Okay. You don't want that. You don't even want those. Of course, that's about par. You always have engines. Those. Alright, well.
You come back sometime.
What you got in your inventory real quick. Probably nothing I need. I do need to make some more mods. Ooh. If we only had the money, I would buy that in a heartbeat. Damn. Damn, need a bicycle?
Thanks anyways. You be careful.
How may I assist? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Get out of my way. I'm trying to open the damn door, you frickin' drone. Come on, drone. Let's see, we need to go up that way. So might as well take a tour through the city, huh? Might find a crack a book. Oh, you bastards. Three of you bitches. Separate. I want to be actually want to be over on
incoming
that
enemies.
Side.
Prepare for conflict.
Home Depot. Never seen one that like backwards. Okay. What else we got over here? Shotgun Messiah. That's weird working stiff because it's like backwards. Sidetrack, but a crack a book would be really nice about right now. This is the type of area where the crack a book would be. Very tight place that crackbook would be.
Master, we are not alone.
No crackbook. Right area, but just not crackbook in sight. Crackbook there. Oh. I ran over to Doggy. Accident.
My senses have picked up something.
Hmm. private road over here. Maybe that goes that way. Again, maybe not. I'm not opposed to going cross country. I see the freeway there, but there's no guarantee there's an off ramp where we need it. She's in Old West Town now, huh? Well, alrighty then. She's got a working workbench? No.
Here's what I have.
Well, we'll take that. Test. Alright, head to the rally point. Clear out the sleepers. That's relatively close, so let's go do that.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Undertakers. Awesome. Alright, well, let's grab one of these. Check this stuff on the scrap that. Stake went. All right.
All systems go. How may I help?
Jesus Christ, get out of my way. Oh shit, that is a wandering horde. Okay. Oh shit. Stacking on that.
Thank you. shutdown procedure.
Told you to get out of my way. Just saying.
Where are we going?
Well, that was interesting. Repair kits are out at the truck. Okay, well, that didn't really do a lot for me, did it? A toilet pistol. Nice toilet pistol at that. Shit. Yeah. zombies are left that I'm supposed to kill, really. I guess that's all of them. Okay, this is a kind of weird POI. So it really didn't help that we had a wandering horde. Okay, I know I got a repair kit somewhere. There we are.
Go.
You know what?
Oh, I do love an adventure.
I'm just gonna hold on to you. Shall I kill that thing? Probably. Since it doesn't tell me to specifically go back to Eve. Oops, I ran over the coyote. I'm such a bad person.
Here's what I have.
I guess I'll take that. The favor. Clear the sleepers. That's a little bit further away. Where's that at? Ooh, that's way over there. Alrighty. Well, I guess we'll just go cross country. What in the world is that up there? It's a hell of a mountain fortress up there. Oh, look at that. I know. Bright, shiny, bright, shiny. kind of looks like that one we got back at near our base. Get up here and take a look. Let's see what we got. Got a city there. Fortress up there. Apparently we got an incoming pterodactyl. Oh girl, don't even try it. There aren't many roads around here, are there? Go over here so I get the city on the map. So I know it's there's like a city out here. Luigi's, huh? Alright, well, let's get rid of that, Scrap. Another green key card, which is good. Okay, let's deploy our little friend here just in case we hit something bad.
It is good to be online.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see if we got these things loaded. This is a retrieve the supplies.
Master, we are not alone.
Thank you. Oh shit. Did you guys come over the top there? Now you can make me go out and... It's like... Y'all don't gain visitors around here, and everybody's gotta come out.
Master, we are not alone.
Kind of figured that we weren't alone. I'm not grabbing cobblestone. Cement, maybe. Cobblestone. I'm pretty much done with cobblestone. Yeah, I'm not scavenging like I normally do. Just trying to get this one done. Still, damn it. Yes, I will scrap electronic parts or electronic parts.
Prepare for conflict.
Well, I'm always prepared for conflict. Damn, he was fast.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Really? That's some bullshit. Bullshit. Definitely take books. Books are always good.
My senses have picked up something.
Okay, let's go down. Oh, almost shot my drone. By my little buddy there. Another green key card, which is good. Put a little deterrent here. That's not very
I've got a bad feeling
advantageous.
About this.
That is not what I meant to do. More up there? Holy crap. Oh shit, that's another frickin' horde. That is another horde. Whoa! Yep, that is a horde, alright. Nope, right on out of that one. Ooh, there's a crack book. Hold on. Let's see what I can get rid of.
Senses have picked up something.
Get out of my way. There usually isn't much here in these cracker books, but... Damn it! I hate when they get all close and you can't hit them. I don't remember if there's anything upstairs or not. I'm thinking not, but...
We are not alone.
You think? Get out of the way, you frickin' robotic turret. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about going upstairs. Okay. Let's see if we can actually find a cracker book. Real cracker book. in the right area where crackbooks might be. It was kind of late.
My senses have picked up something.
There we go. Crackbook. Now I need some ammo for that, and probably some for that. Take one of these. Did I leave my turret back there? Where's my turret? Where's my other turret? Damn, I'm gonna have to put my other turret. Okay, let's mark crackbook. CB. I am still not seeing my turret. Did I not pick it up? Okay, now I gotta go back and figure out where I was.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Back this way, so let's go down here. Whoops. So I forgot my okay. Let's go see Eve.
Master, we are not alone.
Let's see, where's Eve? Eve's that way. I feel bad leaving my little buddy. Whoa. You need to get some gas, so I need to wrench a couple of things somewhere. And I think I got enough to get back.
Here's what I have.
I'll just take that. I don't.
Master, and the reward. We are not alone.
10 kilometers away. You're a dumb zombie, you know that? Just saying. Okay, so we're done with Eve.
Got a bad feeling about this.
It's dark as shit. Okay, let's see, how do I get back to where I need to go? Okay, there is an on-ramp there. Or we could just hold up here. go back to the cracker book. Do it at night. Yeah, we can do cracker book. We don't want to have to come back here. We need the cracker book stuff. So we'll plot a course for there.
My senses have picked up something.
I'll be going full speed through the desert because I will hit something. Fast enough to stay in front of that damn pterodactyl. Done crack books at night before. Oops. Bad decisions. You know, how bad could it really be? There's another crackbook. Or is that my crackbook? I guess this is a crackbook. Damn drone, man. I forgot to double tap. My bad. Okay, first, let me sneak over and get rid of this guy. I don't want him blowing up. Oh wow, Jesus, here. Didn't even hear you.
Master, we are not. You seem to require first aid.
Yeah, I get that. Okay. Making any frickin' noise, and they frickin' were treat me like that shit. Alright, let's see. Okay, put you down. Probably here. Down here. Put my super guard. goggles on. Shit on you too. That there. All right. feeling limber. Woohoo! Come on, get me! Woohoo! Come on, get me! I dare ya. Okay, definitely not a conventional method. But it is effective. Yeah, my run through and strip the zombies run out with the turrets take them out method. It's probably not very conventional. But hey, it works for me. I'm just saying. You know, gotta go with what works sometimes. Probably not. I did not expect a demon here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Alrighty. Let's swap these out. I definitely don't want to be whacked again. I'm gonna wear these. I'd rather have maneuverability than the bonus on looting shit. I don't think I've ever found a Matthew book.
My senses have picked up something.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Getting quite a haul here. Okay. I think I got everything here. Make sure I didn't miss any end caps. Just saw a zombie over there, I swear. Coffee while I read my book. Well, somebody's breaking shit.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
I don't like conflict. I usually reply to conflict with violence. down there.
Master, we are not alone. Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Okay. Damn! I said point blank. Kinda sucks on this game sometimes. Okay, there is a dog in here. Ha! They switched sides on me, that's funny. Looting here, and we'll call it a day. I'll put these on for this.
My senses have picked up something.
Okay, let's see what we got real quick. Anything good? No. Let's sort this and start scrapping. So, this is where we're going to end the episode, probably. I'm in a safe spot. Up on a roof. And this will be enough for another mastery. I can almost guarantee it. Oh, we're on halfway to another mastery. All right. All righty. Oops. Keep one out there. All right. So, looks like we've got some friends inside.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
We will end the episode here. You know the deal. Visit Kane's website, YouTube website, and like his latest video. Subscribe if you haven't already done so. And if you can afford to become a patron for him, he would love it if you did. Well, actually, he don't care, but I would love it if you did. He thinks we're all crazy for sending him money for coffee. But, you know, it's $30 a year. You'd spend that anyway. And, again, I thank you for watching, and I'm going to end this here, and I'll see you next episode.